Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. William Sima will be with you. Wishing you all a happy Friendship Day. And today, in fact, I am happy to receive the author's copy of one of my recently published books from Lushoites Light. The book is titled Eve, E-V-E. Here is the book. The book contains 135 pages overall, including the front and back covers. It's the content is having 100 poems from me with the beautiful sketches and illustrations. Also, at this moment, I wish to extend my gratitude to Honorable Historical Romance author, artist, and consultant editor of all my books, Adriana Girlomi, who is currently based in Florida, United States of America. She had blessed with her wonderful foreword, which goes like this: there is so much loveliness connected with the word Eve. The overpowering splendor of nature comes to mind and inspires poetic thoughts. These selections of poems remind the reader of a writer who is not afraid to bare his soul for all to see. Very cute and very short foreword penned by her, I extend my gratitude, as well as I wish to extend my sincere thanks to Shweta Maurya, ultra marathoner, Mrs. India of year 2019, ambassador, model, entrepreneur, and ambassador for all my books. And regarding the publisher, he has published it, printed it very nicely. And the size of the book is 5x8 with a glossy cover page. When we think about Eve, the first lady on this paradise earth, the heavenly gracefulness is the only beauty that never ever fades. And this book is having poetry in its extreme expressions and noblest human emotions of pure love and sympathy of awareness of the never-ending value of human life. This is a perfect collection of selected poems from me. And the poets, though they are sensitive in a way or other, they are human, they are having kindness in their heart and loveliness in their writings. That's all for today. Wishing you all a happy Friendship Day. Love to all, bye to all. Signing off, William Sima Veli.